President Weah in the web.
Weah and his web.
people that we have been unit, and the different minister, and one of the people, well, and we press the future of us, the political and democratic, and our leadership that we back here, the thousands of Liberians today are appreciating them now to be at their best that they can be part of this all-important program. And seeing the President of the Republic of Liberia and a huge amount of the government officials today to see how best that the program can be officially launched. And it's a very good footing that thousands of Liberians have officially joined to the President today, and so that we awake the spirit of the first Saturday cleanup campaign. And this is a message to every Liberian, every government official, every first Saturday, they must try and be your own community to see how best they can get into the very clean place. So Senator Weah, for example, we and his entire family have really agreed to be part of this family program today. a very significant date that we all believe in, and making sure that the city is safe and green. And we cannot do this without the presence of the president, the president, the former mayor, Madame Weah, and I saw Jeremy Tamakoji, our energetic. This was going to work, and as you can see, the people major that has the process of this thing, but I'm very disappointed that we are joining the group. You can see, we are in a Valentine market community, and I see the campaign. And I'm very energetic. have thousands of the MCs to talk to them, and I'm making sure that we get a fresh chance, man.
I would like to welcome you here for what has been done for over the years. This has been a presidential proclamation for the first Saturday of every month.
Let me go back.
Clean our city. We are now officially going to reap. Known as Zora Brode is now Weah for Clean City Day! Yay! We wish you all the best. I wish you well. This is your city. And this is the president. Thank you.
I'm just so happy to be a part of this event. I think we're setting the example. I think the new government is showing that we not only care about Liberia, but we care about the health of the people. And this that the organizers have done, I'm so happy to be a part of it. I'm happy to show you guys that in any aspect of the Jamaican, of the Liberian government, I'm willing to be a part of it to make whatever it is to make the country better. So I thank you all for coming out, and thank you all for supporting us, and hopefully we can do this again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kuma, good morning.
Yeah, how you doing, brother?
How are you?
We are now seeing our energetic mommy, and who is currently Liberia Gender and Development Minister. And our own mother, Madam Piso, the Minister of Gender Affairs. And officially, the president has launched this Weah for Clean City campaign. How do you feel about it?
I feel wonderful. I think it's a worthwhile initiative, and I know the citizenry are so happy, so we'll be doing this together. Anyhow.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We have a free open and have a consented that this process be.
Thank you.
Making the case here. I'm going to go to the room.